Eric, did you just take a crap on my...